This is the second of a series of five videos showing how to create the Sony BBQ demo layouts. Let's go back to layout. I had noticed that I have done something. I did not really complete the Sony BBQ demo layout. Let's go back to the design. And if you have a look at the first video, you see that you know we actually did something to the layout, but that will not save. So we basically, actually, this mistake doesn't matter for the default layout because we have only one text region, and we just fill the text and we have the background. But in case we have many different regions, then we need to fix the region. So the way you fix the region is right here. You click on Save Region Position, and then it should save the position. So let's go back to layout, and then go back to the designer. And you can see now that basically the region is fixed. And we can take a look at the background again. Actually, we need to look at the preview. So basically, it remains the same. Anyway, let's go back and let's add the second layout. The second layout is basically a menu. We use two menu that we got from the internet. So it will basically have three regions. One title and two menus side by side. So we are going to call this one is static menu because it basically should be a static image. So as I mentioned, we will have three regions. So let's go ahead and create the this is the first region. And then let's add another region. Surely you have to save it, otherwise you know it won't so let's move the second region here. We want that the second region to be and then add another region. It looks like that I have to fix the region before I try to manipulate it. So let's try this. So now you can see we have three region. This will be the text, the menu title. This will be the image of the first menu, and this will be the image of the second menu. And before we do anything, let me make sure that the region feel completely. Before we do anything, we better save the position, the region position. Okay, now let's work on the text. So I double click on that region and then I'm going to add the text to it. Again, I'm going to fix the title. I'm going to make the text to be white. And it will be in the middle, right in the middle. So that will be the title. And let's save it. And let's edit the region on the left. We are going to load the image and make it to be the image. let's go to the library, and we're going to add the first menu page. So you see what I did? I click a plus right here so that I will add that into it. And we save it. That's in the right there. And let's work on double click on the second on the one on the right. Let's also go to the library, and then we're going to add the second page to it. You can double click on that to see, you know, what it is, you know, make the image larger. So let's save it. And then so it looked like that the menu is too large. I'm going to change the title, and then change the size of my menu. And let's save the region position. So right here you can see it says that the region is saved. Let's go to action, because we want to look at the preview. So this layout ready, we can actually schedule it, but let's look at the preview. So basically you can see that, you know, we have the title right here. We actually can you know, change the background for the title. This is by default, it should play for 5 seconds, but we can change it later. Let's go back to the layout. And so basically right now we have created a very simple static menu. And let's look at and it will have the title and the menu, and the, you know, first page of the menu and the second page of the menu. And this, you know, conclude the demonstration.